Hello, let me introduce myself, Aufa Zoa Natasha. Here I will show you a tourist attraction that I just visited yesterday. Namely, Karimun Jawa is land in Jepara, and I did come here alone but with my uncle, aunt, and my aunt friend. From this first time, I entered the ship that I was going to but to get to this island. I feel happy when I see this very wide and beautiful ocean. I even thought I was the first time on a ship, and thank God I was drunk. After we arrived at Karimun Island, we were picked up by the leader who would look after us and accompany us while we were on Karimun. First, we were taken to the hotel to put all this away and rest for a while, and was there for 3 days and 2 nights. The activities of way were touring Karimun Island and enjoying the beauty of Karimun Island. Well, here I will show you the photo I took at the top of Karimun Hill. Well, that was the first place I visited, beautiful and very comfortable. And continuing on the second day on Karimun Island, we will go to one of the best hair. Here I went to show you a photo I took on the beach. The beautiful beach and powder wet sand on cold breeze are very satisfying. And here I will show some photo that I took.